everyone, and welcome back to Dominicake TV! Today, I will be showing you the first Ligand image for Raspberry Pi 4 and Raspberry Pi 400. This has been possible thanks to the work of Batocera devs, but also thanks to Derf, David, and Snakerville. But before starting off this video, make sure to leave a like, leave a comment, share, and subscribe. Alright, let's get into the video.